After a long day in the field, Dad always asked one of us girls to wash his feet. I often tried to hide, dreading the task. Once we finished, he'd kick us in the face with his jagged toenails and say, "Now get that water out of here."